What's up, guys? It's your boy Shadow Who Laughs, and we are back with Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. Shout out to everybody who's been watching the live streams on twitch.tv/ChowGardenHQ. Shout out to everybody on YouTube. Now, anonymous hints, treasure info one. Let's go. And I also have the wrong set of materia on, but that's okay. Hyper rest.
Activating combat.
Oh, whoops. I did not mean to do that yet. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to win, and we'll come back. It's okay.
That's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
One, Wutai's woes weigh heavily. Two, endless training weighs heavier. Three, all in the name of defeating Shinra.
Yeah.
Wutai's glory is in my hands. Today, I finally defeat Shinra.
Yes, yes, it's all very impressive. I knew that mail was from you.
Oh, how do you know my mail address?
Wanna know the truth?
Yes, I do.
Then why don't you check your mail?
What, now?
Yeah, just take your phone out of your pocket and... Hey, what gives?
Sorry, but no dice. You thought you could steal something from me while I was busy looking at my phone, didn't you? I'm not falling for that. So, how did you get it? My mail address? You will tell me this time.
Treasure quest... failed.
Man, she really can't turn it on like a faucet.
Hey, I never learned how she got my mail address.
We need to redo this to get the two treasure chests.
The monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
One, Wutai's rose weigh heavily. Two, three, all in the
The same scene as last time.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end. Oh yeah.
Yeah, we'll throw flare on so that we can AoE better because the mission levels are getting higher. These things we're just going to take a magical punch.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
And one. And two.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
All right. Looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
I gave you the information on that item, you know. If you want to get that item, leave 100 gil.
No? Whoa. That gave me a start. So it was her. Well, I could have guessed. She's always going on about restoring Wutai. I guess I could spare 100 gil for that.
I wonder what happens if you don't have 100 gil there.
Looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
I gave you the information on that item, you know. If you want to get that item, leave a potion.
Oh, that gave me a start. She's trying hard, I'll give her that. For her efforts, I'll have to be a grown-up here. You want a potion? Well, here you are then. But that Yuffie, how does she make it to places like this? This is a pretty dangerous area.
combat mode.
I'm definitely gonna take the team over to keep re-raise. They're not game over, but mission fail to do this.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Yeah. Activating combat mode.
Hey, what?
Activating combat mode.
Looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it!
I gave you the information on that item, you know. If you want to get that item, leave 200 gil.
Whoa, that gave me a start. 200 gil, huh? That's not nothing. Maybe I'm spoiling her too much, but whatever. She's gonna bankrupt me before I ever find out who leaked my address.
Two more.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Okay.
All right. Looks like that's the last of the monsters. Now, where's that treasure? Ah, found it. Oh yeah. What? Seriously? This is bad. Run for it. Yuffie, I really hope that you're still with us.
What was that thing? Bahamut Fury.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah, whoops. Alright, so one flare and then a punch.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Yeah, they got me burnt.
Activating combat mode.
This will make things a lot easier.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
This is awesome!
Activating combat mode.
Alright, 6800 something, so I just have to add something with HP and then just punch it.
combat mode.
All right, let's smoke it.
Activating combat mode.
Wondrous Leviathan shines bright. Two, scenic hot springs not too hot. Three, a tourist attraction for all to enjoy. I want to buy a Wutai like that. I'll defeat Shinra and get their cash. Then I'll use it to restore Wutai.
Glad you're all right. You know, you are kind of impressive.
Of course I am. You're just noticing now?
Yes. So how does an impressive girl like you come by my mail address?
Also, how do you know about the treasures and all these dangerous hotspots?
Wanna know the truth?
Oh, yes.
It was a blonde guy.
Blonde guy?
Right after the war ended, there was this blonde guy who came to see my dad. It was him that left all these soldier mail addresses and the information about the treasures. But my dad didn't pay any mind to the addresses or the treasure info. So that's why I decided to spam all the soldier addresses. But you're the only one I caught.
Hey, I told you that's not what happened. I wasn't tricked into anything. So, the blonde guy, did you get a name or anything?
Well, why don't you check your mail? I just sent you one to say thank you for dealing with that monster.
Mail?
Yeah, just take your phone out of your pocket and... Hey, what gives?
I don't think so, kid. That didn't even manage to fool me once, so shame on you.
Treasure quest... failed.
Oh no. What was I thinking? Getting all worked up dealing with a kid. Man. But still, who is this blonde guy giving out soldier addresses? Who could it be? The plot thickens.
Exelflare. Alright. So next time, we'll be taking care of Yuffie's notices. And Great Cavern of Wonders. Or Invitation to the Underground. One of these two. So like, comment, subscribe, check out my live streams. And Shadow Elf.